about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them. I think they can make it a better place.
Privilege it is to be used of God. Amen. New Hope Las Vegas, let's be the salt and the light. Let's bring healing to the world. Let's do our very best to leave a better place for our children, your children. Amen? Yeah. That's the heart of New Hope. I want to thank all of our leaders up here, our council, our elders, our worship, men's. We have over 100 people volunteering to put this whole thing together. But let me tell you, nothing would happen if it wasn't for hearts. It's the heart that counts. It's the heart that we continue to cultivate. New Hope Las Vegas will always be about the heart of God. Amen. Would you bow your heads? Heavenly Father, we thank you, Jesus. What a privilege and an honor it is to serve you in your courts. For you said in your word that, Jesus, you did not come to be served, but to serve. And so, Lord, we understand that if anyone wants to find you, Lord, you're going to be among the servants. I pray for our church called New Hope Las Vegas. It was pioneered 11 years ago with nothing much but heart and a vision. And the purpose was simply to do this, to bring healing to Las Vegas, to bring healing to the world, to see marriages restored, broken lives put together again, so that the lost could be found and the found could be disciples who will in turn go into the world and win them to your Son, Jesus Christ. And so, Lord, this morning as we pause and we celebrate our 11-year anniversary, Lord, we look forward to the greater things that you have for us, to release the dreams of all of heaven has for this church. And I pray for those that have called New Hope Las Vegas their home church, Lord, that you would continue to do your great works, your mighty works in and through our lives, that we can so be used by you, Lord God, to bring healing to the world so that we can truly leave a better place for our children. And so, Lord, I thank you. I thank you for the journey here that we have come thus far. And I thank you with a grateful heart to the journey that has yet been laid before us. Because I know that it's going to be much greater. A place of abundance, a place of promise, a place of breakthrough, of victory, a place of triumph, Lord God. And so, Lord, use our church of New Hope to be the light and the salt of this world. In Jesus' mighty name, we said,